According to the Kampala Archdiocese Chancellor, Father Pius Male Sentumbwe, the robbers vandalized the chapel, stole property, and injured the spiritual director, Reverend Father Emmanuel Mukukule, and Brother John Bosco Mwasa, who are providently in stable condition. Due to the violent acts, the Archbishop of Kampala, His Grace Paul Semwogerere, summoned all Catholics in a three-day prayer for an act of reparation. The 3 days of reparation that began today on the 21st of March will end on Thursday, 23rd March 2023. On each of these days, Christians are requested to set aside an hour of adoration of the Blessed Sacrament. The Archbishop asked Christians to join in prayer to pray for healing, repentance, and restitution of God's glory. Today, Christians thronged Rubaga Cathedral to attend a special mass to pray for forgiveness and to overcome the grief that befell the church. Reverend Father Alex Kambagira, who led the mass, called for repentance from all those who attacked the church. He has asked Christians to engage in the 3 days of prayer that began today till Thursday. Ivan Aloysius Kalanzi, the head of laity of Kampala Archdiocese, and other Christians have condemned the act on Nswanjere Junior Seminary Chapel. Nswanjere Junior Seminary is located on Kampala Mitiana Highway. The seminary was founded in 1964 by Archbishop Joseph Chiwanuka to act as a nursery bed for priestly vocations. Catholic boys between the ages of 9 and 13 years are admitted in primary 4 and primary 5 to not only help them discern their calling to priesthood, but to mold them into all-round, academically competent, morally upright, and spiritually sound citizens of society. Report compiled by Abdul Muwonge for the news.